HP off, bro. My fucking extra stacks fell. I'm so mad.
What's your stuff?
We're going in, right? We're not coming out.
We are coming out.
We are coming out.
Yeah, I have to wait for the pad here. If I got that Todd off, he would have been chilling.
Watch your step. Watch your step.
Alright, well, I belted, but I couldn't get the refraction shield because it just didn't work.
Watch your step. Your step.
We're fine. Only get one of these shields.
Watch your step.
Hello, us.
Watch your step. Interrupt. Watch your step.
We just kick lead.
Yep.
Oh, we mentally broke him.
Kill it. Really good. We have Shroud.
Hi, Turtle.
Also, the spinny blades do like doing zero damage, by the way.
Watch your step. changed. Target you.
Push Rod immediately after.
Target change.
Full pod.
Target you.
You don't have to wait for me.
Tragedy. Unfortunately, now join the Isle of Cartel so.
Run out. Watch your step.
Here is me.
Bring the other one in the back, please.
I get it.
Watch your step.
Can't get that one though.
Skip this path. Hug the right so we don't pull the skulker. Turn this kick. Kill low. Let's get low from the other side. From the male mental and shit. I kind of want to do the small pull and then we can just lust the mailer. Yeah, I'm just going to do that. Pull Sparkcasters.
Thank you.
You guys stay hard LOS so you don't get fucking destroyed.
We're stopping the chickens, right?
No.
Monka.
Everything dies.
Blessed. And you want to go low here? Way up for Marco. Killing male mentals. I have jerk record.
Holy fuck.
Kill male mentals, kill male mentals. The only thing that matters. Kill more male mental.
No! My damage. Hit with DC.
Spices, which
is spices. Done.
Fast.
Is
that
already?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. And 10 Inferno. That was gonna be slow like last time. That's fine.
RNG is a fickle mistress.
We just weren't dying like last time because I didn't do it on the fucking shit pack.
Oh. Did you see that Nova pack though? Ooh, last.
I did, it got ranched. Be away from the throw dudes. Move just kick security. Oh no, corn kick. I got bait here. I will sweep patron.
Stun.
Okay. I'll sweep out and then turn this kick. Turn this kick. I will get security if we need to. I'll wait for it. The back's kinda terrifying. The fucking mail room back's kinda terrifying.
Seems pretty easy.
On bolstering, yeah, it's fucking disgusting.
I could just CC one of the male mentals and then just do it with the other.
I mean, if I only didn't DC, would have been okay.
Yeah, true. Huh? Yeah, you got double throw. No heroes.
Yeah, we don't have one.
Karn. Chungus, Chungus. Oh, I fucking Karm save for security.
Okay.
So I'm gonna get patron. We can't miss a patron kick now. It's on me, you can let it go. Chungus, you have to get security.
Sue that. Karm, sue the,
Oh, I just did the other one. I have mine up in 3 seconds. Got that kick. I you can't see the other one. I guess you gotta get this kick if security casts. I'm still good. I'm alive. Okay.
Good start. Oh fuck! Holy fuck! I still got my buff refresh. That was a roller coaster.
Okay, that was my fault. I fucking greeted way too hard for that shit.
Team? Hello?
I'm alone.
But yeah, you can't be next to the dudes who throw shit when they spawn. Like you should have to leave and stuff. Like, it's proxy based. Sprint.
I figured out you just let him suck you and then you just go out at the last second.
Yep.
That works.
You don't have to get out, it doesn't do anything.
No, like.
The circles don't do anything?
Refresh your. No, it refresh your note. Your little thingy.
Yeah. I'm just saying, like, you can stay in the circle as long as you want. It doesn't actually do anything.
Yeah, no. It's just, like, trying to run against it.
Well, our individual circles still hit, right?
Yeah, the individual.
Okay, I thought I was like, I was like, really? It does M0 damage?
No, the big circle actually just is it. It's like a fake.
Yeah. It's just a suck. The only other thing you'd have to worry about is quaking. So help me understand this throw drink mechanic. So these are the guys on the outside. They just throw it at random people, right?
Yeah, they always spawn on red, and it's the closest person.
The thing should take that trumpet, no?
Yeah, I can do that.
Okay.
That's fine.
That makes so much more sense.
I mean, the notes spawn relative to your position. I think the tank.
But you start over there.
Yeah, you have to start in the spotlight.
Yeah, but I mean, the tank should probably take the one he did because it's like a whirling dragon punch. You get one shot if you use it at the wrong time. The tank won't. Wait, where's the other male elemental one?
It may have came with the other pack. Not sure why that happens.
I was fucking confused right there.
We're flying though, holy fuck. Even with that scuff, we're like actually flying so fucking hard on time. We only have two poles left.
Yeah, we blasted a lot of the fish. A lot of the big poles we blasted.
I had a Todd ready for it.
Well done.
Only soak middle, I'll soak it. AOE incoming. Careful, underboss.
Invasion.
Killer. Special
coming. Trying.
It's like the actual worst fucking spawns I've ever seen. When I see you, my heart goes. Okay, I'm gonna start middle.
AOE incoming.
Heal Lust, chances up.
Stand. Yep.
Bob Trundus.
Bob man.
Special coming.
This one is right next to the boss.
AOE incoming.
Always get the last thing. No life for us.
AOE incoming.
Is anyone in cooldown?
Yeah.
Nope, 16. I have true shots up in a minute.
You guys can just focus boss, I'll do this up. That was a nice set of spawns, god damn. What? Shut the fuck up, Chungus.
What is this tank privilege? You're just running through this shit?
What is this cap-ass route, bro?
Karm, you can stand, put the marker on it.
I know about the LOS thing. Oh, to like, what, not allow you to be a fucking hold?
Yeah.
But you can still fucking attack?
Yeah, yeah. Like, you can stand literally in green, like all the way in.
Oh, that's funny, actually.
I found so.
Can a mine spawn on me, or no?
No.
Okay, well, this is actually just insane. Insane tech. And
then we also have a way more perfect, too.
Okay, well. Gael.
Yeah, you lose literally no uptime on this boss.
Yeah. I was gonna say, like, as fucking rapid fire Lego, it might not be so impactful, but with fucking aim shot Lego, bro, this shit is actually just like moving.
Where are the two packs, like, to the side of them?
You did earlier.
Let me stealth pass to grab the peacekeepers.
No, but like the ones like up here usually.
Let me move there.
You can let these go through on me. I goal.
I have off.
My sweeper. Keep other picks.
I will get next. That one's on Equinox, actually. I got skull.
Good luck, the other one. There's a spark gas, right?
Although. Don't wake our tank.
Yeah, there's a likelihood that I'm dead here. I think I'll be okay with it.
He's okay, buddy.
There's another kick. I dodged it, so. Left plate. No. Stay dead. You guys seem to be fine. Keep binding and then knock them so it can't charge.
That's not here?
Yeah, perfect, just like that. So I'm gonna go start RP after this dies. That pull was spicy as fuck on bolstering last year. On non bolstering, that's an easy as fuck pull though. Like, no, like, it's not even a little bit hard.
Yeah.
It just gets fucked. I just get fucked at the end.
And this is free as fuck. We have 1250.
Yeah, after literally 3 minutes in the boss.
That shit's so fucking insane. And Chunk is gonna destroy this fucking boss with a 20 stack too. Not even tyrannical anymore. Although we do have like a minute and a half of RP to wait for. Yeah, but we have the RP up top as well.
That's like 20 seconds. Not that bad.
Yeah, no, it's not bad. It's just like, you know, we have RP to wait for.
There's a bunch in the corner you can get, Chungus. Finish,
target change.
Whatever this guy's name is.
Acolyte.
Yeah, whatever his name is. Whirling, get out.
I don't have disengage. Freedom. Freedom, Carmizzi. Wait. Not doing damage to me.
The chain doesn't do damage.
Oh, really? I thought it just did I thought it was like a bleed.
Nope.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god, I have the fucking baddest fucking HP right now. God damn.
Target change.
Song Chungus, can you manage that?
You doing damage, Chungus? Big damn?
A little bit lower? I have the fucking fattest Todd, please.
Woohoo! That was almost 300k.
It was. Look at my Todd damage, bro.
God damn, bro. That's crazy. 367k? Wow, you. Wait, what the fuck? Okay, well, it died at 286. You're a little slow on that. You're a little slow on the Todd.
I got a Fey Line reset. That's why it like jumped up at the end.
Oh, I see. Damn, that would have. Imagine you got a 367k at the HP. Like, wow, that would have been insane.
That's that Night Fey benefit, bro.
Yeah, people underestimate the Night Fey damn from just Todd.
You're adding like 50 to 100k on every Todd.
Yep, that's big, especially when we have rogues that don't kill relics. Just kidding.
The last thing from the
okay. that was kind of fucking troll. Triangle.
I got this. Because he already kicked, right?
Yeah, he did already kick.
Just a gas and we all die.
Bro, you know humanity got pissed that I kicked that fucking insta the first kick? I was like, bro, you have to kick it. It's combined cast. He's like, why didn't you wait till the end? I was like, no.
Because the second one's gonna be instant cast, bro.
Yeah.
Be in my corner.
Angle.
I love being 9-5.
You can just blink through it.
Yeah.
Yep. Privileged. I'm the mage now.
Kick it!
Yeah, nice try, bro. Never would fucking fall for that shit. Honestly, if I actually had to kick that, I'd have been like, you should have had it. Like, you just
square
like,
late,
no.
Square late. Commit?
Yeah. Okay. Commit.
Probably doesn't reset, that'd be kinda awkward.
Doesn't.
He doesn't just jump away.
Run. That was fucking easy, holy fuck.
Jesus.